Alright, let's take like the gold price. We can see gold has formed a green candle like a doji pattern. It means an indecision, long upper tail, long lower tail, buying support, selling pressure. And now we can see no direction choose from here, as we stuck here for 1, 2, 3, 4 days already. So we need another confirmation to say which direction it will go. But currently, we are sitting above the supporting line at the middle of these candles, and we faced a strong resistance with this common upside of all these candles. So let's wait and see what will happen. Thank you.